you want to change the language in Palworld on Steam, and if you have Game Pass, then you are at the right place. We have got the best settings to get the best out of the game. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. You cannot change the language directly in the game. Instead, you can do so via Steam settings. To do that, launch Steam. Go to Library. Right-click on Palworld. Select Properties. Head to the Language Options under the General tab. Click on English and change it to your preferred language. This should change the language when you log in back in. You can repeat this process if you would like to revert your change. Method 2. For Xbox Game Pass users playing on PC, the method to change language in Palworld is a bit different. You can change the language outside of the game and you need to tweak one of the game's files. Let's start. Press Windows plus R to launch Run Utility. Next, type %localappdata% in the Run window and press OK. Locate the PAL folder. Once you have opened the PAL folder, navigate to Saved, then open Config. Then open the Win or WinGDK. Right-click the engine.ini file or engine and select Open with Notepad. Scroll to the bottom and copy-paste these commands from the description. Save and close the file. Now, EN in the code refers to the English language. So if you would like to change it, you will need to replace it with the correct code according to the language you want. Here is a list of all supported languages in Palworld. You can check this out in the description. And there you have it, the two methods to change the language in Palworld on Steam and for the Game Pass users. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know about the methods. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.